the fact of the matter that I even have to drop a promo to explain myself pisses me off. Who does EPW think they are, sending me in to do someone else's job, like defend some title I don't even care about? Taken care of. And now, next show, I gotta tag up me and the big guy with some dude named Jesus? Are you kidding me right now? He's lucky I like to fight, and I got backup here to come with me. Thanatos, Rick Knight, you're coming to my town. Welcome to Elm Street.